forever rich, that shit hard.
Wow, I hear you.
What's good, YouTube, man? It's your boy Jay back with another video, guys. Hope y'all like this one, man. Something different, man. As y'all can tell, I'm also driving in something different today. Y'all look at that roof. Y'all tell me what I'm driving in. Well, yeah, technically, y'all gonna know by the title of the video. That's something weird. But anyway, guys, so we got us another vehicle, man. This thing is, I ain't gonna lie, it's dope. It's different. And when I say fast, stupid fast. But before we get into that, man, make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe, man. Make sure you click the notification bell. Watch all the videos, man. Again, I know I keep saying the same thing. I haven't forgot about y'all giveaway. I've been super, super busy with my birthday and everything else, so y'all forgive me. Y'all actually might get this video and another video at the same time because I got actually a couple videos that I need to drop, so I don't know, we'll see. But yeah, man, back to this thing. So as y'all can see by the title, I am in a Tesla. Guys, when I tell y'all I'm really, really thinking about getting one of these, I kind of wish they would have came out with the SUV. I'm finna say the SUV. The truck that was supposed to drop, or did it drop? I don't know. Somebody comment down below and tell me. But I know they were supposed to come out with a pickup or whatnot, and it's supposed to have been able to actually go off-road and tow and everything else too, but I haven't seen one yet. I don't know if they came out or not, but this one is the Model Y. This is technically considered a crossover. It's like a car and an SUV. Pretty roomy, pretty comfortable. I actually just took this thing on a trip, guys. I went all the way to Orlando for the weekend and came back, and I gotta admit, it did pretty good. So this one charges up to, I think it's 300 miles it charges up to, and it charges up to 300 miles per charge. So technically, you know, I was able to get all the way there, right around there. I charged it one time there, then I topped it off. I topped it off to come all the way back. And I just actually charged it back up again. So as far as battery and charge wise, man, it actually does pretty good. I think I'm actually about to go home and clean it up because it is dirty from the ride or whatever. So I'm about to go home and clean it up and give y'all a good review of it or whatnot. Right now, I gotta make a stop before I get home. And I'm gonna try to see if maybe we can look up and catch some Hellcats or Scat Packs or something in traffic, and maybe do some racing or something. Cause I ain't gonna cap. Let me cut this off, y'all. I ain't gonna cap, y'all. This thing is like stupid, stupid fast. I actually lined up with a motorcycle on the highway coming back, and I'm talking about blew him out of the water. When I say blew him out of the water, blew him out of the water. And this specific model has the dual motor, so I guess the regular ones only come with one motor, where this one actually has two, which I didn't even know that, so that's pretty cool. But anyway, I'm about to pull up to my destination. I'm making my stop at, once I leave, or once I make it to the house, I'm gonna pick the camera back up, man, and give y'all a full review of this thing, man, so y'all can check it out and whatnot. And yeah, I'll catch y'all once I get to the crib. All right, guys, so we back. I done made it to the crib, as y'all can see. I'm gonna give y'all a quick look at this Tesla, man. I just cleaned it all up. It's looking damn good right now, I gotta admit. Damn good. Boom. Here we go, y'all. It's funny, one of my homies, I pulled up on him there. They said it's shaped like a lunchbox. That was funny. But anyway, guys, we got the Tesla Model Y 20. I don't know if this is a 2022 or 2023. I gotta look at the tag and see, but it's all cleaned up, as y'all can see. She on glass. I actually like these wheels. I wouldn't mind having a set of these in like a bigger size. What size is this? I don't even see it on this one. It's at the bottom. See if I can see it. Oh, they 20s. So yeah, I wouldn't mind having a set of them in like some folds or something. Something with a big floating cap. I think that'll be hard on her. I know y'all probably gonna get on me for washing it. It's still some smudges on the window right here, but I really didn't clean the inside. I just did the outside. Just wanted y'all to check it out. So this is what I was talking about right here. Dual motors. So I guess all of these don't come with that on them. So I guess what that mean is, instead of it having one motor, the drive, the wheels, it's got two. So it's probably, I might be wrong, comment down below. I'm not sure, I didn't look it up, but I'm pretty sure that what it means is probably, it's kind of like a power wheel. Y'all know a power wheel, normally they just come with one motor on one wheel. This one's, I'm sure it has two, probably on each rear wheel. And I don't think this is all wheel drive. I'm pretty sure it's just rear wheel drive. I can kind of tell by me driving it, like when I smash down on the gas or whatever. But I actually like this, it's pretty dope. It's fast as hell. I ain't gonna lie, I definitely buy one of these. I might get y'all, get a quick little clip driving it, but y'all seen me driving it earlier. Go to insides, all black. Got your little wood right here. I think that's real wood too, actually. It's crazy. It's pretty dope. But it's roomy though. I definitely would rather have the one with the doors that open up in the back. I honestly wish they came out with one of these with a third row seat, or made one like the size of an actual Tahoe or something like that. I think that'd be pretty dope too. You got that's Alcantara, have you said, on the doors, leather stitching. It's pretty clean though, basic, simple. I definitely wouldn't mind having one for like a daily, put some little wheels on it and just slide. I definitely did the big screen. As y'all know, you can do everything on here. See, you can play games and stuff like that. But that's not installed. Let's see if something installed on here. Oh, so I have to connect to the Wi-Fi to do all that. It's not connected. But oh, this on here. Backgammon, new game. As y'all can see, I don't know what I'm doing. I ain't never played this. Yeah, y'all can see, I don't know what the heck I'm doing. But anyway, you got backgammon. Let's see if anything else on here. You got actual checkers, and what is this? I don't know what this is. New game. Oh wait, what am I doing? I don't know. Yeah, I can see. I don't know what I'm doing on this either. Never played it before. But yeah. Anyway, it's got the games and stuff on here. Oh wait, can we play this one? I think you need a controller for that one. Oh, what happened? But yeah, then it's got, when can I do it on here?
Damn, that bitch got karaoke on it. That's raw. Karaoke. You got a theater. Oh, snap. Let's see if this works. What happened? I don't think none of that's gonna work. I'm trying to find a little thing. Radio. What this is? I don't know what that is. Either. Or is that what I just clicked on? Oh, that's the news and stuff like that. Is it playing? Nope, it ain't even playing. But, yeah, man, as y'all can see, messages, radio, comment. What is this? Oh, it's the browser, I guess, if you're looking for something. You can search through that. Dash cam. I think that's pretty dope. It's got a camera, y'all can see. Car in front of us. I think that's kind of real. I hadn't really had a chance to sit down and really mess with none of this stuff on here, but as y'all can see, it's pretty dope, man. Like I said, I wouldn't mind having one of these. It's got the little thing. Oh, I gotta watch the YouTube video. I'm gonna see if that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna try to figure out to see if I can do the what you call it. The autopilot thing, see if I can get it to drive itself for y'all as part of the video. But I gotta figure out how to do it first. So, I'll tell y'all what, I'm gonna try to see if I can figure that out real quick. I'm gonna get all this stuff put up, man, and I'm gonna pick the camera back up once I watch this video to see exactly how you do it. All right, guys, so here we are. We're in the Tesla driving. Sorry, I know it's super, super dark. But I'm about to get on this bright road, so hopefully y'all can kind of see. I figured it out, but with this car, it doesn't have the self-driving. I forgot what it was called. But basically, there's like three different versions. This one just has like the normal autopilot, so I still have to brake like if I want to stop or something like that. But as long as I want to go straight, I can cut it on and it'll go straight. So what we do is, we hit this little notch right here, or the little gear shift or whatever. You hit that twice, and as you can see, those little blue lines will light up, showing me that I'm in my lanes. And we got a car in front of us. It's actually slowing down though for this car. But as y'all can see, we coming up to a red light, so we gonna stop and slow down. I wish this car wasn't in front of me. Again, sorry guys, I know it's dark. I might add another part to this. Once the sun come back up, by the time I got done finished cleaning it, not cleaning it, but watching the videos or whatever, trying to figure out how to do this, it ended up getting dark on me. But I did figure it out. I had to watch a couple different videos to figure out the difference in the settings and all of that other stuff. So there's a few different ways of, you know, doing this or whatnot, but I'm gonna actually put it on the highway. We're gonna see how it does on the highway and see if it'll I'm gonna put an address in and see. I'm gonna see if it'll take me to where I want to go at or not. So yeah, I'm gonna just let the camera roll, y'all. I got a little minute before I get up to where the highway is. Let's see. Alright, we got it back in. I don't know if y'all can see it turning itself or not. Also, you can adjust the speeds and stuff like that too, which is pretty dope. Another thing too, you gotta have your seatbelt on in order for this to work. It will not work if you do not have your seatbelt on. So that's another thing also. But as y'all can see, y'all might can't see. Let me see. There we go. I have no hands on the steering wheel. And it is literally driving itself down the road. I think this is pretty dope, pretty cool. It's slowing down because this car in front of me is slowing down. I don't know if y'all can see it or not. I wish they moved. Like, I don't know what they're doing, but if they get out of the way, then it'll go. But you can actually adjust. Let me see. So I'm gonna put this address in real quick. Let's see. So I just put the address in.
1,000 feet, bear right towards Savannah.
All right, I gotta get over here because here's the highway. But yeah, you can actually adjust the distance in between the cars and stuff like that too. I didn't mess with none of that stuff.
Right towards Savannah.
I wonder if it'll. Let me see. Nope. All right. Actually just made me almost miss my exit, but now we getting up on the highway, so let's see if it'll. Alright, y'all can see it's driving itself now.
In 1,000 feet, take the Interstate 295 north ramp on the left towards Savannah.
So y'all can see it got confused with the lines or whatever. So as soon as this car gets out of my way, I'll get over.
Now take the Interstate 295 north ramp on the left.
All right, so we're going to get over here. Now we're going to put it back in autopilot. Let's see what that'll do. So I can adjust how fast this is going with this. I'm not going to speed it up too quick because I don't want to do nothing too crazy. And I'm gonna have to merge up here. I'm sorry, y'all can't really see. I'm gonna have to merge up here because this lane is going to end and it's not gonna merge over by itself. But I mean, as y'all can see, it's keeping me in the line, so it's pretty dope. So this the part I'm going to let off because I'm going to have to merge over. Because I noticed, like, up here, I'm going to show y'all, well, as y'all probably just seen a few minutes ago, but when you get, like, up here, where this lane will end at, it gets confused and it doesn't know which way to go. And if you ain't paying attention, it'll drive you right off the road. So, all right, so we gonna put it back in autopilot. Keep my hand close just in case, foot close to the brakes. Right now we're doing 68. As y'all can see, I got no hands or nothing on the steering wheel. My feet aren't on the pedals or anything. So, pretty dope, I ain't gonna lie. I should have used this coming back from Orlando. I didn't really think about it to look it up to see what it do though. So but yeah man, pretty dope. Definitely digging this hole. It did that because I had my hands off the steering wheel. Now it ain't gonna let me do it, so I'm gonna just drive it myself, guys. I'll pick the camera back up because I don't want to drag y'all through this footage. I'll pick it back up once I get it back working again, or once I get off the highway, so then y'all can check it out and see what it do. Alright guys, so I figured out the reason why it just did what it did is because it was basically asking me to place both hands on the steering wheel, and I couldn't put both hands on the steering wheel because I had the camera in one hand. So basically it disabled I guess it disabled the autopilot because I didn't have both hands on the steering wheel, so that's why it stopped. But anyway, man, you guys got to see it work. No biggie. I'm gonna go ahead and end this video, man. No need for it to be super long. Hope y'all enjoyed it. By the way, let me say this because I know people gonna ask and I know it's gonna come up. This is not my Tesla. This Tesla is a rental. I got it. It's a rental, basically. It's not mine. So it's going back tomorrow. So after the day, you probably won't see it. I'm on these videos, you feel me? So don't look for it. I know, because I know people gonna ask and they gonna say, oh, he lied and this is that and the third. Nah, it's none of that. It was a rental. But I wanted to let y'all see it. Some people haven't seen a Tesla up close. So I figured it'd be dope to do a little video on it. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, man, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Like, share, subscribe, comment down below. Let me know if y'all think I should buy one. But if I buy one, it'll definitely be the next one, the biggest one they sell. I'm a big person. I gotta have room. Which, don't get me wrong, this is roomy, but I like big cars. And I think also the bigger one, you can go longer distances with the bigger one. That's my thing. Like, I don't want to have to be able to charge the battery all the time. You know what I'm saying? So that's why I would definitely, you know, shoot for the bigger one. But maybe we'll do a video and go to the dealership and go take a look at them and you know, look at them, look at all the different models and stuff like that, and maybe get some information to find out when the pickup is coming out. Because when I originally was thinking about getting the Tesla, they told me the pickup was coming out, and if the pickup would have came out, I would have got the pickup. That was the one I originally wanted. I actually went and looked at the Mach-E, also the Mustang, the electric Mustang truck. It's pretty much the same size as this, but I just felt like it wasn't enough room for me. You know what I'm saying? It's comfortable, but you know, I like room, you know. So which I think this might actually be bigger than that, just by a little bit. But yeah, man, I appreciate you guys for watching the video. Again, like, share, subscribe, comment down below, hit the notification bell. The giveaway is gonna happen soon. I just been busy again, y'all forgive me, you know. I apologize. I'm probably just gonna stick with what I was doing already and just do the a cash giveaway for somebody, you know what I'm saying, help somebody out. So and y'all know I got the detail van I've been working at and stuff like that. So I've been busy doing a lot of stuff, man. I may have to leave and also go back to work this week coming up as well. So we'll see. I'm a one-man band, like I tell y'all a lot of time, trying to make it all happen, trying to do it all. So y'all just stay tuned and stick with me. It's only going to get better. It's only going to go up. You know what I'm saying? So for those of you who have been riding with me, I appreciate it. For all my new people, I appreciate it. Like I say all the time, I'm not doing this to get paid. I'm doing it because it's something that I like to do. You feel me? So maybe one day we can get to that point so I can actually stop working and be able to just do car content and stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? But we'll see. If it's meant, it's meant. If it ain't, oh well. But I appreciate y'all. Thanks for y'all watching the video, and I'll catch y'all on the next one.